Hey everybody, so I came to a field to get some practice in, and we started out with hitting, and usually I hit around like 70 balls off the tee, just in the morning, and today we went to a field pretty early, so I didn't do any tee work, and I noticed it affected my beginning of my first round of batting practice. It got better as I went on. When you're improving your game, you have to look at gaps you have to fill, and today I just found one.